I'll come back.
Yep. Welcome back.
Times minus one.
Right. Yo, 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 yo.
Today we're going to look at our one picture that Prompto took because he was really lazy today.
And I will say, it's a bloody nice picture of the dude.
That is, actually, I've got to say that.
Even he's surprised at the sunlight behind him.
He doesn't mind. He's like, oh, take loads of pictures of me, add it to the prince's personal collection.
You know why he's like that? It's because Prompto's taken him. He's really into Prompto.
Yeah, true.
He thinks Prompto's
blow the beast.
Don't. Don't blow the beast. Okay, so R2. Okay.
It's the same as calling a chocobo. It's from the same menu. You can just spawn fights.
Why would I want to summon enemies? What kind of.
So you can farm them?
Why would I, specifically?
Yeah, why would summon Jay enemies? Spawn them?
Yeah, you don't want to do that. It's a waste of time.
Right, so Jay's good at the downtime section.
Oh, go to the shop.
Wait, he wants me to go there anyway.
Yeah, go to the shop and buy things.
Shop, bitch.
Buy.
What you got from
car parts.
What you got for me?
Memories of Final Fantasy 9, Disc 1 and 2.
No
okay, get them both.
No one cares about 9.
Get them both. Thank
you kindly. You say that, I'm sure a lot of people now want to shank you for Disc 1.
Yeah, a lot of people would
nine.
Actually
no
shank
one cares,
you.
But I don't even know what 9 is. What is
it's a number.
Thank you, Dad. I don't even know what 9 is. We're
about to pass what, the game? No
return. Yeah.
It's a number. It's the 9th game, chronologically.
Yeah, it's the 9th game. I don't know anything about it
yeah,
either.
Yeah, that's my point. Yeah.
I just know it's the 9th game.
Clear your sinuses within 20 seconds with your tongue and your thumb.
Found it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Look, stop it. Okay.
David,
I'm not dealing with your mumbo jumbo.
This entire session.
Look, we're not making every episode.
Dedicated.
No, we're not making every episode based on your stupid shit.
Welcome back to another episode of Following Alien in the Car. Okay. Oh, I didn't spot him. That's a nice looking place.
Yeah, that looks like a military base.
Wait, you can get pills for clearing your nose.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Also, Jay, you're not allowed to hit.
I can't. You can piss it away as much as you want. It does the meteor's might form the tenets
of worship for the locals of Disney. Oh, you don't actually need to specifically lick the top of your mouth. You just need to hold your tongue there, apparently. But it works if you lick as well.
Okay.
Are you doing it?
No.
Damn it, I saw you put your hand, I saw you just rubbing your temple, I was like, oh.
No, I was only rubbing my temple, that's why. As long as I avoid open flames, it should be I am very tired. I
think. Avoid open flames. It breaks. Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the
Archean. I kick myself if I miss the photo op. You really are a monster, David.
Yeah, and you're an even bigger one.
Monster.
Sorry, I'm busy listening to this banter.
It's for you, banter. Say that. Not me. Well,
you just do what you gotta. I do what I gotta. But I don't do everything that I gotta. Because sometimes I don't gotta.
No, that's the entire point of you having to gotta do it. Because you gotta, David.
Sometimes I don't gotta do the things I gotta do. The
thing is, David really doesn't help himself. Give him the option to win the lottery by doing nothing and not doing it, he would be like, nah. I don't want to because we've probably got some kind of plan behind it. Like, no, I'm genuinely telling you to win, letting you win the lottery for free.
If it comes from you,
you're probably gonna call me an asshole when I do it. You're probably gonna say I look like a knob.
It says on Facebook that what you just said is true, but you said it, so still I don't care.
Yeah, it wasn't even on Facebook, it was somewhere else.
If it comes from Dan's mouth, I don't believe it. If I find it myself, then I will do it.
What if I show you the thing?
I still don't care.
You could have made it up, dude.
Why?
Oh god.
This is a blog post on a brand new Tumblr page which was made yesterday.
By Dan.
Listen, it is right here. It is right here.
Yeah, on a place called Lifehacker. That guy looks like Filthy Frank.
It does a bit. But that's just you being racist. Okay.
Really? To a guy's eyes and eyebrows?
Saying that all Asians look like... No.
The fuck?
I don't know.
So yeah, all Asians have unibrows, sure. I totally just said that. Jay, stop doing donuts in front of him.
What about Ask Metafilla? Do you believe those?
Look, fuck off. Your screen is too bright. It hurts my weak eyes.
Yeah, wait. Maybe it wouldn't if your fucking nose was clear.
Your sensitive little eyes. Yeah.
It takes a few seconds. A moment of pain.
Jay, what are you doing?
He's not giving me the option to hop out. I'm stuck in this car.
But I think you have to actually drive up to the gate.
Yeah, are you meant to go inside?
It drove up there on purpose a minute ago. Let's just go inside.
You just go inside. I don't know if reversing is what they had in mind.
Whoa!
We
never meet
that one again. Fuck it then, we'll just go this way. There,
don't you think? Yeah, you are just meant to drive in.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
It is pretty
drive
awesome.
Drive off that cliff.
I don't think you can.
That'd be great if I could. Yeah, just do a little jumpy.
It says nursery rhymes. Most nursery rhymes are like broken down to sound very childish, whereas that one wasn't. It was literally just the king is in pain and he's crawling. It's like, wow, okay.
To be fair, most nursery rhymes aren't actually meant to be like
no,
kids.
Most nursery rhymes are morbid. Just the thing is they're built down and like censored.
Yeah.
To the point where kids sing it and don't realise how bad it actually is.
In the middle of it, like a kids' assembly, they're singing along to a like a goddamn fairy tale, or
and a good old Black Death song,
or like a poem, and then just out of nowhere, just the goddamn
yep,
the words on the projector just has a beep.
What?
So the kids have to go boop. Oh my god, the peak.
Is that what I think it is? Peak time. To find
a I like how
the fuck is this?
I like how the architecture looks like ribs for some reason.
It's got another tomb.
What?
Oh, that's a nice looking sword.
It is a nice looking sword. You better equip it. Yeah. Equip it over your other great sword, because I think that one gives health.
That's a great sword? Oh shit.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Sounds good to me. Looks like it might be a bit quicker as well.
And you've been shanked.
Yeah.
And you are dead.
It's the strong weapon which doesn't get you killed the second you use it. Like, it's more like a few seconds after.
He's still having his weird moments, not.
Equip it, go on. Do it.
Where is it?
Middle button. Here we not.
Go oh shit.
Oh, oh here we go, boys.
Get fuck.
Quickly! Get away!
Ah!
Not here!
No.
My sinuses!
No. There's a magnet under the floor and it's dragging my head down.
No, not here.
Ah, oh, shit. Not. God damn it.
Gotcha. Oh, Gladio fucking on it. Go on, quick time event. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, what if I nudge you?
How would that stop? What? Nice one.
Nice one.
Good job.
What the fuck?
Holy shit.
Oh no.
Look at that face.
Do you know who that is?
Oh my god.
Do you know who that is, Jay?
I do not.
His name's on the left.
Oh, Titan.
It's Titan.
Yeah, it's Titan.
Jesus.
Titan looks much more man.
I like Titan in this.
Than creature in this game.
Jesus. This is the Archean. We start playing the Titan music for 14. Trying to tell me something. Jesus. But what?
Get the shit out of my eye.
It's free real estate.
Get all this stuff off my back. No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads. I much prefer just to go back up that way. Can we go back up that way? We'll
look for a way. Noxus can teleport. You
too. Yeah. We're going where? Dude, you can teleport. Now we're gonna follow this path.
Equip the greatsword.
Yeah, but the thing is, though, he doesn't abuse the fact that he can teleport because he knows the others can't.
The left one.
No, the right one.
Okay.
It's on this for last tab. No, the one
so
before
that's
that.
The one just before it.
This one? Which one was it?
Is it Blade of the Mystic?
Yes.
Yes, that gives you health and also... Yeah, that's fine.
Yep, so look at his attack, it's like double everything else we've got. Don't get left behind, wise guy. Fuck yeah.
Remember, using the Raw Armaments deals damage to you.
What?
Yeah, it saps your life, but it's a really, really
it's,
good weapon,
yeah.
But it damages you when you use it.
Okay, cool.
But that's how it's balanced.
A lot less enemies are resistant to it as well.
Oh, let's shit. Not ruffle their feathers anymore. try shutting your beak. Just offering sound advice. Jesus Christ. Just shutting your beak.
He's a fucking kid.
He was burning forth from characters to overheat. Oh, okay.
Yeah, yep. I would definitely not use those arms then.
Arms?
You're not losing any health. Gladio's losing health.
Why is that?
Because if you're gradually losing health here, and that weapon cuts your health whenever you use
it. Not the weapon, the fire on the floor is cutting.
I have a fire on the floor.
Yeah, the fire does it, but in addition to the weapon, if you use it.
I thought it raised your health.
No, it has raised your health, but...
If you use the Royal Armaments, it drains your health every time you hit an enemy with it.
Yeah, that's what we were saying.
That's the payoff.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good why job. It's balanced. I will fight you with archaeology and cartography.
Nice.
I mean, he actually took no damage from that, so... Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I should probably use a small short sword for this one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I've already forgotten how to fight since last time.
Lock on with R1 and hold circle to keep swinging. The moment someone tries to hit you, hold square and then hit circle to hit back.
I keep locking on, it just keeps going off of it again.
You have to hold it.
Do you?
Yeah, you have to hold it.
That's fucking bullshit.
I know it is, it's annoying, but hey, it works. You are almost dead.
If an enemy is too far away, hit triangle to zap to them.
Yeah.
You are so almost dead, you very almost died there.
Very almost.
You had 200 held health.
Okay, we're getting healed. It feels like I'm about to combust. Looking around here, there's fucking fire on the floor for some reason.
Yeah, just keep going.
I was waiting for myself to heal a bit. Okay. Goucher.
Okay, cool. Stand in the lava. Why?
Stealth.
Oh no.
Just in case.
They told me to.
They said you could.
I've never seen it say that before.
It says that you have.
Well, that's exactly what I was trying to do with the Behemoth.
Yeah.
It's just instead I would keep rolling forwards.
Ooh, more of this shit.
It's because you tap it instead of holding it. Fire energy fall.
Vengeful. Okay.
Yeah, keep it that way.
No one cares.
Damn. Okay. Over here.
What's up, Gladios?
Hey. 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 What's up? Over here.
I'm a demon.
This way!
No room for error here.
No, you fuck up, it's okay. On you.
I wasn't going to bring error along anyway.
Oh dear. Then Titan comes over and just knocks you off. Thanks, Titan. To be over. As always.
Why is fucking Noctis being such a bitch in this place?
Tremors? I should have guessed, to be fair.
Oh shit, not a dream as well. We can't. We can't keep doing this. Noctis, please.
Yeah, he's having migraines again.
Please, Noctis. Not the place for it. You doing all right? Take some paracetamol. Jeez.
What now?
Oh shit.
Hey, look, it's Titan.
Oh shit. Ah! I knew it. Hey, Titan. Titan, what's the big deal? It's Titan. What do you expect?
Faster. Move.
Weird anger it gave me to move.
Going as fast as I can.
That is one big hand. Give him a round of applause.
Please, Gladius, please.
Oh, how's a finger?
Jesus Christ.
You can do it. Almost there. This is not intense at all.
I was about to say, thrilling gameplay. What is that?
That's his finger.
That was a low texture finger.
What the fuck, Gladius? I did not agree to that.
I did not give you my consent to save my life.
Jesus, a scary face. Hate to see how he treats intruders. You want to talk? So do I. Glad the feeling's mutual. Let's move. Fuck off. Let's get out of here before that guy.
Mega Phoenix, you're gonna need it.
Stick a finger up my ass or something. Jesus Christ.
You know, this session we've talked about asses quite a bit.
Have we? I can't remember.
I've already got enough fire.
Yeah, let's leave it at that.
Almost maxed, to be honest.
Ooh.
Yeah,
you did it! You proceeded.
You got
thank
you.
Press X to proceed. Thank you. Then I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down. Get off my back. Are you a man of royal blood? How about you calm down, guy?
Yeah, good night. Sort of.
Above all else, I'm just a man.
Just a man. The kingdom's fate is in your hands.
I'm not a wizard, I'm just
Harry. Your life ain't yours alone. You have to live for others, not only yourself.
More than just a man.
We have Cydia, the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been.
You've done a very shit job, haven't you? The king's dead.
And they take pride in it.
It's not like X he's got there on his chest.
When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job. So let me do it, alright?
Well.
Right. Why are you so cross all the time?
It did seem like a bit much, to be honest. He kind of just grabbed him.
What you want, bitch?
And was just like, why are you such a bitch? And it's like, I was just saying that this is difficult.
It's because Noctis all the time complained about it.
Don't push ahead on your
Fair enough, yeah.
Hey, Gladio. I mean, your dad, he's getting like weird visions and shit.
Just doing his job.
Isn't that your phone? I should make this my ringtone.
Prompto, shut up.
Ignis.
No, that's Ignis.
Fuck it.
Good. Listen, Imperial troops are in.
Shit, quality, mate.
Well, yeah, you're in the middle of a goddamn trench.
I like the way they have to stomp the ground first to turn on.
We're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Oh.
It's getting hot in here.
I think someone's
into some Imperials.
I think Gladio likes the Imperials.
Mm.
It's getting hot in here.
Better take off my clothes.
Better get out of here before it's too late.
We finally made it.
What, closer to Titan?
Yeah.
Thanks.
It's because Titan wants to talk.
Why do we talk?
Because he wants to say something.
I'll just go, yeah, fuck no. I'm not talking to you at all.
Kick them all off the edge.
Yeah, kill them. Kill on their enemies. Do it. Nice, you didn't even lock onto them to do that. You
didn't need to.
No, if you lock on, you can actually teleport and hit someone.
Oh, really?
For loads of damage, as opposed to just teleporting near them and then immediately getting detected and walloped.
Yeah, I'm afraid you do have to lock on to a warp strike to an enemy. There you go.
Rash fucking bullshit.
You can hold circle.
You know what? I don't feel like it.
Thrilling commentary.
Yeah.
This is that level it's got to now.
I like this song, okay?
I mean, yeah.
We've gotten to the point where we need to play Catman. To freshen it up a bit.
That's a Pingu theme.
But it's the Pingu theme.
What's the Pac-Man one?
It's
You think about it, it's quite similar.
To a degree.
Sure.
I did it. Just about. I didn't die that time. Which is impressive, actually.
It's a lot of experience only you and Gladio are earning.
Yeah, true. We're gonna just become way higher than everyone else.
Hey, betrayal!
I'm here! Hey, sup, big man, who we're not. Tool phased about, apparently.
Now you're within range of my psychic blast.
That's deep.
The hell is it you want?
It's quite literally deep.
Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
See, I told you you shouldn't go to him.
Hold. Triangle!
Yeah, that was close. You could have broken every angle.
Really? I did not expect to have to do that. Okay. Cool. Like that fat.
Foot!
When am I blocking?
Hold! Just hold it.
Just hold it.
Oh, really?
Good job. You didn't even do it.
Did not?
I think because you didn't. Gladio pushed you to the side.
We gotta run. Best advice you've given all day. I can't have you dying here. Follow this way then. Come on. Why is he saying he's my god? Oh, I guess I'm gonna just follow. Oh,
nice.
Fuck.
Nice.
What am I meant to be doing here?
You can dodge underneath him. Yeah, he's just whapping you.
I don't like so. We're sitting ducks here. Dodging
doesn't do shit. You can roll as well to dodge. Just double tap square. When you do that.
Gotcha.
It literally did like, he wasn't even punching you hard, he was just giving you a little nudge.
Right now.
Up there.
Yeah, glad you were pushing.
Thanks, Glads. I'm very glad about you, Gladio.
Gladio didn't need to know fucking help.
Yeah, I don't know how you did that. Just tall. Right?
Run backwards, towards the screen, away from his hand.
Who made that one up?
It said it right there.
I don't like random, like,
hold square.
You say it was random, it said in the middle of the screen.
I don't mean random, I mean like...
you really need to pay attention to the screen.
I don't like blind runs. to be honest.
It's realistic.
Because it did break his sword.
Fuck you, bitch.
There's literally no time into this, is there?
Press circle to counter attack.
Fucking bitch. Whoa, dude. This is not
It didn't work.
What the fuck, why?
No, he teleported to his fist, and then he just fisted you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's... Yeah. I can't take any more of this
crap. Yeah, I'm gonna take any more of this crap.
How weak must this giant guy be to not be able to squish this
oh,
one
God,
guy?
I don't want to
How strong is the guy? Good job.
Yeah.
Leader Sopronto joined the fray.
I like how that's just written in the corner. It doesn't actually, like, visually show
are.
You that they're here.
They're running in.
Body's strong.
If you hold L1 and get him to get Prompto to use Piercer.
Right.
Or you have to have a target. What that does is it means that for the next few seconds.
It's like 20 seconds or so, it takes more damage.
Yeah, you do additional damage to the pierced target.
It's probably not even attacked by that point. So.
Oh, Imperials.
Imperials above us, of course they are. They got lightsabers.
What the fuck? This is a big operation going.
Well, yeah, you're fighting literally a god.
Why is he here?
Well, Titan.
Oh,
he's holding up a meteor.
Should they not?
I think the idea is that a meteor was crashing into the planet and then Titan turned up and just stopped it. However, B's just been sitting there chilling with it fused to him. Which is why he's only been attacking you with one hand.
What the fuck?
Yeah, makes sense.
Oh my god, you can roll and dodge.
Especially
shit.
Not really doing much damage to me.
No, he's not, but that doesn't mean you should just take hits.
If I had to add you before, you wouldn't do anything to me. Okay.
Read that. It's important for you.
No, just can deplete the rest of the ammo debar. Ah, okay. Is that the thing you were doing earlier?
Okay, so essentially, when you press L1 and R1, you go into the amateur mode.
Okay.
And then, if. During that, if you press it again, mm-hmm. you do like a final move with it, which deals a bunch of damage.
Okay.
However, it reduces the bar down to zero and ends it. So you want to save it till like very close to the end.
Yeah,
but it says right there, the more energy left in the bar, the more powerful it is.
Yeah, so it's kind of, you got to find a happy medium. Mm-hmm. So do you want to deal more damage with that, or do you want to deal more damage with just flying around and hitting things?
I think it really depends on what point the fight's in, because if you can't catch the enemy, you might as well just use that.
Okay.
But if you can just continuously lay into them, then you're fine.
Yeah, so you should use it. L1 and R1 together.
Just did. What's that doing?
Just because you're attacking at the same fucking time.
Okay. It's not doing.
Let go. Yeah, there you are.
Yeah, I don't know why I did. You just weren't doing it right. Hold circle.
Why are you up there now?
It's because he can air step indefinitely with it. Oh, he ran out.
Fucking run out there. Why don't you come for me?
Don't get killed. Good advice.
Gotcha. Okay, good job slashing at Ignis. Kill all the little dudes.
Wait, we gotta kill them as well, what?
Yeah.
I thought they were helping.
No, not really. They're trying to kill Titan for their own gains.
Sure, why fight me when they've got the fucking Titan fight? What? Okay.
I mean, you can read it. It says, Ignis and Prompto have a trick up their sleeves.
So
Blazara, team up
team
to damage up? Titan and put their plan into action.
Okay,
so... You can just deal a fuck ton of damage to him and then it's fine. So just deal a bunch of damage. We must regroup. Why did you regroup?
You're on full health.
They said team up, dude. I was gonna wail and kill.
Alright, quickly make the Blazara spell.
How do you do that?
Press that.
Okay.
Go into Elemancy. Oh god, you don't have enough ice, never mind.
Yeah, you need a lot more ice to make
I mean, you might be able to. You click on one of the empty spaces.
Yeah.
Okay. And then fill that up to maximum with that.
Okay.
And then go to a different spell and fill it up for a bit. Can you?
No, not too much.
No,
it has to be. It has to be less than 24.
Okay.
No, you can't. No. Add fire.
Yeah, and less than 24.
No, no, you can't.
Cast as soon as you add.
Never mind, you can't do it. You don't have enough.
We need a bit more ice before we can do that.
Never mind. Just lay into him. Okay, they all did it, but you can't.
Okay, they all have the spell somehow, you know.
Okay, cool. You just spam. You're still spamming circle.
Yeah. It's habit. Okay.
Why did that? Okay. See you later, God's arm.
Hey, we all still here?
Wow. Shit. Yep.
Wow. That took ages, but you did okay, apparently.
The fuck, man?
My fucking arm!
What is he doing? What do you mean, what is it now? You just chopped his arm off. For the big one.
Okay, that's spinning.
I'm getting ready for the big one.
Grrrr!
He grows it, is that how?
He's gonna headbutt you. Yeah. No, I don't know.
Oh, white. Oh, we're in a dark
that
room
is,
right now.
Oh, yeah. It's a flashback.
Jesus, look at
it. I stared
that's
at your lover as well as you.
That's the person who was he was trying to marry.
You spoke with her. That's why. That's why.
Oh, he's become golden. The legendary Titan.
And he's gone.
Wow, that was much easier than the Titan in the 14.
No, it's not. I mean, it was pretty easy still, but then again, both Titans. There we go. My god, have we gone over time with this episode?
Probably.
Yeah, we have, I mean. It's almost half an hour.
Oh my god, have, yeah, okay. Gotcha.
But unfortunately, there's not really been any time to stop.
That's fine. We can. Yeah. The Empire! Now! Look at her face. It's him!
It's Darth Vader!
What are you doing here? Fancy meeting you here! Yeah. Bit worried about you now. It occurs to me I never formally introduced myself. Oh shit. Izunia!
Arden Izunia! Imperial Chancellor, isn't ya? My god, that name is now important!
Imperial Chancellor?
Yep. So that dude's with the Imperials, and he just does not give a fuck about what everyone else wants.
Yay.
Buried among the rubble, is it? Dying here is not an option. We have no choice.
Dying anywhere is not an option, what do you mean?
Living legend.
Living legend. Ignis, that quote was admirable.
Mark of Archaon. Symbol of Titan's favor.
Yep. Titans now chill with you.
You now owe Titan a favour.
No,
one
Titan
hell,
owes you a favour.
No, one hell of a bagel.
Titan owes you a favour.
I don't know if you can get bagels that big, David.
Bagel.
You chopped his arm off, therefore he owes you a favour somehow.
Yeah.
Okay.
End of chapter. We finished the fucking chapter, dude.
We did some leveling.
And look, we're level 23 and everyone else level 22.
This is better.
This is probably a good place to end the episode as well.
Yeah, it's good.
Yes, we should.
See you next time when we play this game again.
That's probably what the next episode of this is going to be, yeah. The same game.
Yeah, most likely.
Goodbye.